boxing star fighters, Marturosian. I would say one of the two fighters on the planet that is not afraid of Gennady Golovkin. It's you and Marco Antonio Rubio. What do you say about that? Rubio's fighting him. You want to fight him.
I wish Rubio the best. He's a warrior, man. You know, especially he's been working with Robert. His talent has progressed. He's done a lot good. And we'll see what he does with Golovkin. I think it'll be the first time Golovkin will be challenged. Because that Mexican style fighting, I mean, Robert doesn't bring Mexican style fighting. It's just, it's like, it's Mexican style fighting, but it's more smarter, if you know what I mean. The way he has Mikey Garcia fighting. So it'll be interesting to see what he does.
You want to fight Golovkin. If you fight him, what would you do?
I think I could outbox him, man. I mean, you know.
You have power too. You have what? 21 knockouts?
Rosado gave him a little bit of trouble, you know. So I think if you box him more, you know, let him run into your shots. And I don't know. That'd be interesting.
Let's talk about this. Manny Pacquiao said just the other day that he wants to fight Floyd Mayweather. Looking at both of their careers right now, at the moment where they're both standing, look at Mayweather's last few opponents, Manny's few opponents. What do you say? Manny, since he got knocked out by Marquez, Mayweather has been on a roll.
I think the focus is not there for Manny, but for Floyd, I mean, how can you compare, man? I mean, how many times is Pacquiao going to fight Marquez? Nah, you know what I mean? I mean, Floyd's fighting tough guys. Look, he's fighting Chino Maidana the first time, and he look, it was a close fight. Some people thought he won or lost or whatever. You know, he's fighting him again.
And before that, Canelo. Yeah. Before that, Guerrero.
Exactly.
And before that,
I mean, there's no comparison as to, you know, Manny or Floyd. I think, you know, Floyd is over here, and Manny's not even close to where Floyd is.
They're both legends. They're both great. But if they fight next year, how do you see that fight unfolding?
Honestly, I know Manny. I respect Manny as a fighter, but I think it'll be like Ricky Hatton and Mayweather.
Which is what? That Mayweather stops him in 10th round?
I think he'll catch him eventually. And you can't go Mayweather and start throwing, you know, like that, jumping in and he'll time you, man. He'll catch you. A fighter that gives him problems is a fighter like Chino Maidana, you know. A fighter that's rough, and he's going to push you around.
Manny's not that.
Go fuck, man.
Yeah.
Manny, if he makes a foul, he's going to stand there and just tell him, I'm sorry, you know. A guy that would be Floyd is somebody rugged like Chino Maidana, who's rugged, you know. Even
no respect,
yeah,
no
respect. That's the only way.
Just
I think
a G.
Him. Yeah.
So what do you say about this? Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather, next May. How big of a fight would that be?
Manny Pacquiao and who?
Mayweather.
What would it be? How difficult?
How big?
I mean, it would be a big fight. I mean, I think it would have been a much bigger fight if it happened like 2 years ago. You know, before Manny got knocked out, because now everybody looks at Manny, they always think about the Marquez fight. Is he okay? Is he the same fighter? And honestly, I don't think he's shown that.
Okay,
that
two more fights for Manny. Manny Pacquiao against Marcos Maidana. What do you think? A war?
I honestly, man, I love Manny. I just don't think he has it.
Okay, Amir Khan Pacquiao. Did you ever watch him spar live?
Yeah, all the time.
And what do you think about that?
It's a great sparring. I mean, Amir's speed, you know, Amir's young. He's a young, hungry lion. Speed, power. I mean that's a good fight. I want to see that. See, that's more interesting than Maidana deserves to fight somebody like Mayweather because of the way he fights, the style. And honestly, as a boxing fan, not speaking like a fighter, if I'm a fan, that's the fight I want to see. I wouldn't want to see Floyd and Maidana. I want to see Floyd and Maidana because of what Maidana did the last fight.
When Amir Khan and Pacquiao sparred, how describe it? Like, who's doing better? 50-50?
They both had their moments, you know. I don't think they were both going 100%. They both had their moments. Amir was doing good with his speed, his jab, and then, you know, Manny was going in and out. I mean, this was when Manny was, you know,
at his prime, at his peak.
Exactly, so.
And that's a big compliment for Khan, because back then Manny was a train. He was the Hatton, the Cotto. He was doing so well against all these.
Khan, I know him, I train with him. He's an awesome guy, awesome fighter. He's even a great guy outside the ring. Same goes for Manny, but in the ring, right now, I have to give the edge to Amir, because, you know, I feel like Manny is like the end of the world.
All right, there you have it, Vanes. Stay tuned. VSReport.com and Melissa Quack Reporting.